Making sure y'all can see me. Welcome everyone. Your boy has returned to Demon Souls. It's been a minute. I shall pleasure ye with a proper intro. Come on, get him. There you go. Ooh, la madre. I forgot how awesome this intro was, and it's giving you like brief glimpses of each major world of this game. Oh god, how can you forget the dragon god? Scary ass bastard. Go here. The Tower Queen. Now, character wise, as you can see, level 109. I haven't looked back to see the soft caps, you know, that exist for Demon Souls compared to Dark Souls, Elden Ring, Bloodborne, yada yada. But a lot of weapons, they don't seem to get any stronger when you go to a certain point. Like strength and dex is like, unless you're using a dex weapon, kind of pointless to scale it up. But you know, I have things. I have a wooden catalyst, that way I could do some spells. But again, nothing where it's like, oh my god, I got stuff that keeps me tanky. Got the ring of Herculean strength, the regenerator ring. We touch grass to heal. Alright. Prison of Hope, Latria, land of the Queen's Ivory Tower. A vengeful old man claimed the Queen's life. Imprison any remaining royalty. The prison echoes with the resentful cries of its inmates tormented by the inhuman guards. Let's see how this rolls. I don't know how it's going to play out, folks. Again, I haven't played this in months. So, everything here is just fucking around and finding out. And I'm not bothering with no NPC quests or bullshit like that. We're just trying to just make it, you know. Oh, fuck you. Be careful with these little assholes. Ah, darn, that's right, that's right. Hi, la velga, la velga. Ahí, traga. Chúpalo, hijo del diablo. Chupa. Is any good from this, it's the fact that it helps me more places to hide, so that way if I'm trying to avoid mind flayers. Looks like down is the next way to go. Gotta be very, very careful. Ah! No. Well. Oh, that. Take one down there. Yeah, no. Ah, la verga. Oh, nice. I was able to dodge all that, just goddamn. Oh, he one-shot me for real? Alright. Okay. Okay. Right, again. This way. Oh,
Oh,
well, well. Damn. Lotuses will come in handy for another world. Oh boy, did that save me a world of trouble. That's right, bitch. Fuck off. Open everything up for me. Thank you, Jesus. Yep, that's right, you little shit. Damn. Oh no. Oh, no, 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 no. I got him. Woo. Oh shit. Thank you, Jesus. And I got them souls back. No. Can we not fall, please? This means one thing. We're gonna have to kill that Mind Flayer. There's no avoiding it.
Me llamo Raiden. Por favor, sácame de esta cárcel. No tengo mucho tiempo. Debo recuperar un objeto de mi cadáver.
Now I can actually... I'll probably go around now. Okay. Find another way to that one. I forgot how mazy this area can be. Like one long maze.
Veo que aún estás intacto. Dime, ¿de dónde provienes? Ah, perdona mi atrevimiento. Quizá buscas algo de mi colección. No siempre he vivido así. Alguna vez fui la esposa de un noble y tengo objetos hermosos para demostrarlo.
What she has. All right, have that.
Bueno, está bien. Quisiera quedarme aquí, pero necesito. No siempre he vivido así. Alguna vez fui la esposa de un noble y tengo objetos hermosos para demostrarlo. Antes había muchas otras personas atrapadas aquí, pero enloquecieron y se aventuraron a subir por su propia voluntad. Redención. No existe tal cosa. Bueno, está bien. Quisiera quedarme aquí, pero necesito almas para mantener la cordura. Sabes de lo que hablo.
Feel bad for that thought. Oh, shoot, I got one shot, damn. Stupid lucky there. I ain't got a front. That's not getting good. That's just getting lucky. This is the beginning of the stage. Wow. Like a whole circle around for nothing. But at least we got rid of them mind flayers, man. Them mind flayers were the biggest pain in my ass. Oh, so I may have to do that little drop thing above. Oh, there we go. Stay here. Stay here. This game's not about running and gunning, like smashing everything like Elden Ring. Mm-mm. This game's all about that stealth. There you go. Ooh. There we go. Ooh. Oh, man. Oh, this stupid trap. Oh, my God. Oh, my girl. That feels like the thing is you get that, but then you probably have to die and then do it all over again. And yeah, nah. Ooh, shit. Oh no. About this bullshit, I can just pick up everything. I see. Look, all these things you can get. Free stuff. You just gotta memorize the rhythm to dodge. It's a dodge rhythm. It really is. I'm not a completionist type dude. My tendency is very different right now because obvious reasons. That's why certain things aren't here. Huh. I forgot what this leads to. I don't think I have any reason to be up there. But man, if this game was your introduction to PS5, yo, just admire the graphical detail here. Like, what if this is a shortcut and... Oh, no matter. Alright, let's just go back, go down. Oh! shit. Yo, that bitch just popped up out of the blue like that. You saw that? Dude, that's funny. Dude. Nah, bitch, I ain't dealing with you. Nope. The hell with her. I'm going straight for the boss. The hell with this shit. Oh, dude, yeah, for sure. Mine is round 322 official. But hold on. Oh, thank God this bitch ain't coming for me. Oh, thank you, God. Whew. All right, now. Let me destroy this motherfucker. Okay, Huno K9. I'll try to add it later. Yeah, this game, I love how it's like, hey, this is a glimpse of PlayStation 5. And it's like, damn, like, I kind of wish we had gotten this much attention to detail in Elden Ring. And don't get me wrong, Elden Ring's a beautiful game, and I still consider it one of the best action RPGs I've ever played in my life. Well, unfortunately, I'm not on a keyboard right now, so. Get out of the way, you stupid bitches. Huh. Oh, this shit. Oh, that's right. Oh, la verga! No. That's fine. Burn the church down. I don't care. What in the Harry Potter is this shit? Aye, I forgot. Those little areas. No. La Velga. No. Nope, you ain't taking me, bitch. Nope. Darn, my dumbass. Yes it is. Ay, la verga, I forgot to just roll. Ay, no. Memory. Damn. Power for real. That was awesome, dude. That was and I got an extra eye for that. Ooh, good shit. Good stuff, my guy. That was amazing. Nothing short of excellent. Let's get rid of this bitch. Damn. I love how, like, unlike every other From Software game, you can actually re-watch the cutscene from scratch every time you re-enter. I love that. I freaking love that. I don't even care that she got spidey veins. This weird precursor to Ronnie and Mikola ain't half ugly. But she got a freaking Oonga Boonga club. Like, what the hell? Seriously, fuck these pieces of shit. Oh, I can't even like spin over, really? Ah, la belga. Oh. Oh, the real bitch is over there. Oh shit. Okay. The real one has to be up there. Oh, I think I got her. Yep. Yeet. I love that I have this in Spanish too. Woo cha. Oh man. Oh man, I haven't done emojis in a while. Oh, that's glorious. Seven remains, the baby's nail. So now, where is the... Where's the arch stone? Here. One does not simply see it and live to tell the tale. That reminds me, I gotta finish season two of Rings of Power. What's the... Wait, where is the arch stone? God damn it, where's the arch stone? Why must this happen? That's the only reason you're still here. I don't know where the hell is the arch stone. Oh, right here. Where is the arch stone? Damn it. ¿Dónde está la piedra del arca? No, I don't. What the fuck? Where's the altar to the gargoyle? Take you upstairs. Something like Uber. Wait, I can't see the arch. Wait, hold on. It's not letting me do it for some reason. Huh, very odd. Usually when I beat someone, it's just... Oh, you gotta make yourself go. Okay. Alright, so now... Let me see. Okay, yeah, that's what I'm trying to find out. I'm like, the hell? Looking around, I'm like, shit. Because usually, like, once you beat a boss, it, like, shows up right there in the middle of the stage and you're good and you're gravy. Alright, let me exit the fog. Alright. Re-enter the fog. What?! What is this? The boss fight starts again? Pero qué mierda? Alright. So. Gotta be careful now. Nope, that's not the real one. The real one will not have an HP or bar. Nope, that's not it. Died. What the hell? Tower. So Whoa, where'd you go? Okay. All right, let's do that then. I completely forgot about that one element in this game. That's why we have to run this way, okay. Oh, that pendejo right there. Person is dead. Oh, the key. What? There we go. Prison of Hope, special key. That doesn't open. That's odd. Okay, so now, okay. Okay, this time it should play out just fine. Okay. Well, time to cut down that BJ specialist. Oh, yeah, let's do that for sure. Hold on, let me make sure I got some extra backup grass for this bullshit. Yeah, that was some BS, man, for real. I completely forgot. Yeah, that one little detail where he had to kill that one stupid little thing. I love how like my lost souls are like right there, just laying there on the right. Because why not? I'm going to love editing this afterwards. Oh, she thinks it's funny. Her spider veins. That better mean extra vascularity, bitch. Church attendance, man. Now, see which one's the real one. Nope, neither of those. There we go. Alright, real one's in it. Let's go. Yeah. Okay. Wow. Oh, how fortunate. Neither of those. Nope, not that one. Nope. Yep, you got her. Okay, now she's done. It says demon vanquished. These dishes laying around, though. Let me. Yes, yes, absolutely, dude, for sure. All right. Yeah, now she's dead. Now she's dead, I could tell, because now it's like. Oh! No. There we go. Oh, these little pieces of shit. Oh my God, please. God, don't dislocate my arms. Jesus. I love how, like, sort of easy-peasy this spot is. But let's get that arch stone.